Inquisitor.
Scout Harding.
We're on the outskirts of Sarnia. This is what's left of the town. The lucky ones got out before the river froze over. The rest, penned in by Fade Rifts and Red Templars. We're the first friendly face they've seen in a long, long while.
Are you all right? You look a little cold.
Me? Well, it is a touch chilly. My toes are freezing. I'm sorry. You didn't need to know that.
The Red Templars in the area will need to be destroyed.
Knew we could count on you. The Red Templars have been mounting frequent attacks. They want Emprise de Lyon. Bad. Let's get out there and take it back from them.
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir. Maker, take them into his hands.
Dropped it. Foolish, clumsy girl. Mama trusted the ring to you when she died. Now the Templars will get it. Bad Templars. Demons with trusted faces. They'll find the small blue house. They'll find the ring.
Come, lad. I have dried beans and radishes. It's not much, but with last week's salt pork, it makes a meal.
heart against the temptations of the wicked. Make me to rest in the warmest places. O Creator, see me kneel.
Michel de Chavannes at your service, your worship. I saw the Inquisition's banners from afar. Never expected to see the Herald of Andraste himself.
Sir Michel de Chavannes? Empress Celine's champion?
No longer a champion. No longer, sir.
Are you here to guard the people?
As much as I can, although this was not my original intention. I hunt a demon. This one calls itself Imshael, and has settled in Suladin Keep, up in the hills. Imshael is free because I made a mistake. I will see him destroyed. Now that the Inquisition is here, perhaps the Red Templars who guard the keep can be routed. All I need is one chance.
What's in Suladin Keep?
Red Templars, so far as I can tell. Suladin is an elven fortress, left to crumble. The locals always avoided it, believing it the haunt of ancient elven spirits.
Ah, the Inquisition.
That was generous of you.
I do what I can. I am partly to blame for all this. The Red Templars are here because, fool that I am, I sold them my family's quarry. They've taken every worker. We haven't seen them in weeks. And it's not enough. They keep coming, taking more people. And there's nothing I can do to stop them.
How could you have sold land to the Red Templars?
I didn't know. I swear by Andraste's pyre, they look like knights, chevaliers. Such pretty speeches. They said they would reopen the quarry, bring employment and trade back to Sarnia. We'd been struggling since the war began. How could I refuse? It was good for a time. People went to work, they were paid, then they stopped coming home. After that, the Red Templars stopped pretending.
What do you mean the Red Templars take workers?
People just disappear. First those who worked the quarry, then they took people from their homes. I don't know why. I just prayed they'd leave me and my family alone.
Yes. Ava Vanan. Excuse me?
Excuse yourself. Whatever you said and what I did, same difference to me.
I'd hoped. Well, our people can sometimes feel the rhythm of the language, despite lacking the vocabulary.
Uh-huh. Know what else is good? Words that mean things. Like these. Words.
Then eat it, Lhasa.